If one umbrella is a private space, what happens when we join together 10 or 100? Buckminster Fuller showed us how minimal energy domes could open a way to a more sustainable future. Could an umbrella dome lead the way to a more socially sustainable future?